channel one more time. I'm so happy I'm coming back. I'm so sorry guys, I know it has been a long time, but oh my god, I swear many things are going on right now in my life, so it's like I'm starting a new life. I don't know how to explain this, many private things are going on, so I feel like I was not ready for filming videos. I was taking some time for me and I was trying to finish another stuff that I needed, like my school. And finally, I am done with my school, so that is so, so nice. I am so happy because of that. And I am looking for a new home because my home is getting too small. And I got a new baby, a dog. Odie, I had to do a video for Odie, just for Odie. So I want to show you how cute he is. He's everything right now for me. I'm so happy I got a dog. So yeah, and it's getting crazy because training him is taking almost all my time. It's like a baby, you know guys? So, but that makes me so happy. I'm so excited about it. And he's like an angel in my life. So right now, I think I can come back. I feel so much better. I can create again. I don't know, but I was doing all my focus and my focus and my things, you know. And I want to do this in the best way I can. But in some part, I was like, oh my god, I'm going to wait until I get my new home and I can get my real office because I need an office right now for me. So, but now I was like, no, I need to film again. I need to do my videos. I need to share with my people again. So I need this because this is my passion. This makes me so happy. And when I am sad, oh my god, I just sit here and I do my make and I get beautiful and red and I play with all this stuff. And it's like that makes me forget about everything. So this is my life. The most important thing here again, so, and that is the fun part about YouTube, you know. This is the best, the amazing part about this is you can sit here when you feel great, when you want to share, when you are ready for this, you know. It's like, you know, it's not pressure, it's not like, oh my god, you have to do it. I don't want to do that. I want to be here because I want it and because I love it, not because I have. So I just want to share this thing with you. So yeah. Anyways, if you want to know how I did this makeup tutorial, so just keep watching. Oh, don't forget, take a coffee. Thank you. for me, St. Valentine is a beautiful day. It's like love is in the air. You can use sexy lingerie. You can play with your makeup. Beautiful dinner. Beautiful wine. The best wine. Whatever you want to do with your partner, with your love. So it's very, very nice. A special moment. So thank you so much for watching. I hope you had too much fun watching this video. I hope you learned something new today about whatever. So thank you so much. So see you next. Many, many kisses for you. Bye. Oh, don't forget to subscribe to my channel and all my social media like Instagram, Snapchat, Twitter, Facebook, of course, and leave some comments. Beautiful comments if you like it or whatever. Just share how you enjoy and how you celebrate your St. Valentine, and don't forget to subscribe.